That's two people. So.
So here I am.
Is this really gonna happen like this?
Yes, it is. I'm talking with Eric from Haven. I'm gonna back up a little bit.
Maybe.
So he's looking very Canadian, handsome, in jeans, getting ready to DJ this evening at the party. So tell me, what have you been up to, Eric? What's going on at Haven, and what can you tell us? I get to say his name over and over again, Eric.
Okay, this Eric. Is totally normal, and this is totally cool. I'm fine with this. This is the future.
This is the future!
Everything's going great. It's going to be an amazing season of Haven. It's been a really exciting season of Haven. A lot of crazy shit's happening. Sorry, I said shit.
But you can't tell
and then
us
I said
anymore.
It again.
Worse.
But it's going to be really good. The writers who are all...
And Miss Sam.
Sam Ernst, who is one of the creators of the show and one of our head writers, has done an amazing job this season. I have like 10 great lines, and they're all his.
Nine.
I loved you last season. I loved what you did last season with him and the black girlfriend. Woohoo! Interracial dating!
Interracial dating!
Hit! But I've seen your girlfriend, so I
didn't. But then we killed her.
You know, I'm just saying.
Then we killed her.
We didn't kill her.
You didn't kill her yet.
Oh, no, we did kill her. You're right. No, sorry. We killed her.
Yeah, we did
but
kill her.
You could bring her back.
But we have now, what's his name? He's not dating, though. He's just being cut. Dorian Missick.
Yeah, Dorian Missick. Dorian's great. Dorian has the deepest voice I've ever heard on a man. It's actually naturally deep. Like there are tones and times he talks where I can't hear him. He's just like, "Hey man, David." And I'm like, "What?" I don't have that good a hearing. I've lost the whole bottom of what you were saying.
So can you tell us if there's going to be any more shadings with the tattoo people?
That we're doing a whole line on the tattoo people. We're getting
there's
into
a lot of tattoo
whole,
people.
There's a lot of that. A lot of conflict tattoos. With the tattoo people.
A lot of intimacy, love.
What about the jewelry box? The jewelry box.
Lawn bowling.
The jewelry box.
Yes.
Do we get into that?
The jewelry box?
I do. That comes up in the first or second episode.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now, when is the first?
Wait, I don't know. Yes. A lot of stuff comes up again. Yeah. Stuff that you didn't notice before now becomes very important.
I notice everything because I watch each episode twice.
It's like a fine wine.
It gets better with age. Notes. Great writing, great directing, great cast. Eric is awesome.
Thanks.
He should get more lines. Eric gets more lines.
Thank you.
He writes half of them, so whatever he's got.
This is like that moment between. This is like that moment between Dwight Howard.
Right? Yeah.
No. I don't mean that in a bad way.
Where's Dwight Howard going?
So anyway, I don't know who Dwight Howard is or anything. Anyway, so.
Really?
Okay.
Who's Dwight Howard? Who knows who he is?
He's a basketball player.
Why would I know? I'm a woman. I don't watch basketball. Anyway, they're too tall. I don't like tall men like that. Anyway, so. One last question.
Yes.
Will you be directing an episode this season?
I won't be.
No.
I won't be.
Not this season.
Will
someday,
you be
maybe.
DJing an episode? To show off your talents?
No, but I'm going to DJ tonight.
You should totally write an episode where he DJs at the bar.
No, you know what I do want? I want an episode. No, I want an episode where I go surfing.
Yes! Oh my god, we totally want to go
so
surfing.
So much this year, and I want that episode.
Well played. What do we do there?
That's okay now. I can wear a ponytail.
Oh, that's right.
I have one. I can put it in a ponytail. That's totally...
Can Emily's hair?
No.
No, Emily's hair can't do
and
it.
Lucas doesn't have any hair.
Lucas' hair.
It doesn't actually get wet.
Lucas looks perfect all the time, no matter what.
He does.
Yeah. Oh, and we could have a scene where Eric is standing on the bow of the boat, and the wind is gently caressing, and his hair is going, and he's just like,
I think that was already in Titanic.
I think you wrote that scene.
But you should write that scene.
But we want that scene!
There is the big love scene between...
me and Lucas standing on the end of the ship. I hold his arms out.
We're going down.
You guys are being
bad.
We're going down.
One last serious question about the show, Mr. Troublemaker.
Yes.
So, will there be any more of the love triangle?
There's a lot going on with that this year. Let's put it that way.
Okay. Well, then I look forward to the new season. When does the new show, when does the new season start?
September 21st, 10 p.m. on Sci-Fi.
Yay! Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Have a good night.
Bye. I will see you later, Eric.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you. Why won't this turn off? Who is this Dwight person you're talking about? Is he famous?